Alright, salutes, welcome back to the Elder Scrolls Online. And in today's episode, we will be doing another side quest, which we'll pick up, I guess. So yeah, I literally don't want to do this quest. I don't care about it. There you go, cool. I don't know what. Actually, we could just. I think this is to do with something. Give me it.
Now you told me what you found. No, one other thing. Now you.
I know. So to Veya. Okay, well, yeah, sure, we'll do this quest. All right, let's go.
Did Arshur send you to check? Did Arshur send you to-
No. Well, Naryu, I appreciate you.
Alright, so we have to go to the manor. It's below us. Alright, so we can get on the mount and we can go. I'm guessing we'll be leveling up after this. We are super close to leveling up. Which is pretty nice, actually. Huh? Alright. Also, just a reminder that our Elder Scrolls Online adventure will not stop after this. We will be more or less instantly going into Somerset and obviously elsewhere, then finally Greymoor. And if I'm still playing this game when Blackwood comes out, I will give that a shot. So yeah, like actual fun times. Oh, how's that to be? Okay, whatever. This game is just actually pretty. It's still pretty, should I say.
I expected you
after
hours ago, hero.
Okay, sure.
I was wondering.
Well, it's been like a few minutes.
First,
go away.
We
sure.
Need to be invisible.
Let's be invisible. Avoid killing soldiers. Ah, oh, fuck's sake. Okay. I'm detected already, what? Oh, you gotta be fucking me. Oh. Well then. This is going well.
The front door is guarded like a bank vault. Maybe there's another way in through one of the buildings by the docks.
We have to lose this seat now, don't we? Alright, so I should probably get the stealth pack. I've not carried the skills. How can I actually stealth armor? That. So magic guild. Owl shadow. So I'm guessing we're gonna go through the warehouse because that's what he said. Alright. No.
This looks promising.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I need to lead to the wine cellars. I could use a good bottle of wine.
How are we? Right, actual stealth. Holy shit. Nice one. I was... What's this? Oh, hiding spot. I was about to say why, but yeah, no shit. Alright, so... What we do here is just... Oh, you fucker. Hi. How? You're gonna come like this. Right.
You do not want to get on my bad side. Trust me.
And now I guess after this one comes, we had to hop out. Alright, cool, there you go. Easy.
See what you can find pertaining to Uron. I've got a dagger and a writ with Councillor Dolvara's name on them.
Allah. Guess that, okay, that was easier than thought. Oh.
If we don't find anything, maybe we can ask for an invitation to the upcoming council meeting. I'm sure they'd be happy. So House Redoran issued an advisory against the Moral Tom. That lot of good, that's going to do the councillor.
How do I go upstairs? I like this. Oh hi, how's it going? I don't want to kill you, but I might have to.
Heal me!
I'm so serious.
What are you doing? You can't just go around killing Redoran soldiers. My reputation's on the line here.
It's fine. It is absolutely okay.
Damn the luck. So, Councillor Doom. That means
come for one, Chancellor Dolvara. Where was she? Over here. What?
Be
the
quick with your questions,
fuck
hero.
Was that?
When I slip in, so do my daggers. Ah, you must be here about those pesky patrol schedules. After all that clandestine correspondence, it's a pleasure to finally meet you in person. Now. Come closer so we can celebrate our partnership. Well, look at you. I'm impressed. The last person House Drez sent.
Well.
Oh, you...
That's what you're wearing? All right, but it's your funeral.
How dare you! I'm a lord of House Redoran, the Morog Tong.
The Morog Tong issued the writ with your name on it. You do remember that House Redoran frowns upon slavery these days, yes? More proof that Dolvera was in bed. Taken a... Alakir massage oils? Fancy. But that has nothing to do with Ulrog. That's Captain Briven's seal. I suppose our evil counselor courted favor wherever she could find it. The good captain, or he's... If you can slip...
Even if you hadn't, it's a travesty, the criminal.
Fine. Now get your stink away from me.
Again. Riven was Ulrin's best friend. Would he really betray me? So you think Riven was Ulrin? So which soldier?
I think we have an appointment with some Redoran soldiers.
Alright, that was that quest. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace. Bye, guys.